I wanted to create a collection that celebrated the diversity of women by creating a diverse collection of portraits across the board, from sports to science to politics to business to music to arts. The first photo of First Women was taken not too far from here, actually, in Rutland Water. It feels very, very powerful and very emotional, actually.